events has really kind of made me more confident in being social. Where before I started dancing, when I came to BYU, I was very shy and not very confident in speaking to people or even just confidence in general. But social dance has definitely given me a lot of confidence, and through that I've made a lot of friends that I otherwise never would have been exposed to. So it kind of built my social life when I came to college.
In Living Legends, a lot of the guys, you take your shirt off, you have your shirt off for a lot of the numbers, and a lot of the guys are buff, but I'm kind of a bigger guy. And so sometimes it's like a little bit hard to stand next to them as they're dancing and I'm over here like jiggling a little bit, you know what I mean? But it helps me kind of be like the advocate for the bigger people, because it's like if that kid can have the confidence to get up there with his light skin and he's oversized but he's still dancing his heart out and he still looks good, then it shows that anybody can be confident with who they are as a performer.
When you get on in front of people on a stage, you smile, you put on a show, and at first you're not confident. Sometimes you just have to pretend that you're confident until you are. And when you can be confident in yourself and in your moves and in the music, that when you go into real life, you can just work it and say, I got this, I know how to be me. And I think that's been the biggest part of dance, is learning how, who Lindsay is, who I am.
Since I do teach like so many different students, everyone has different personalities, and I can definitely tell the ones who have that natural work ethic and self-discipline. Being in class every day, it does help them enhance that. And having that work ethic, taking that outside of dance, having that work ethic will help them want to do better in school, get better grades, and do their best in other sports that maybe they're doing. But just having that as a daily thing in their mind, it helps them push and be their best, and that will help them improve in a lot of ways.